Signal confirmed.
We have located Garneau.
We're about 5 minutes out, Commander.
What exactly is on this asteroid?
Mining facility. TGS Mineral Works. Small operation. Could be a good place for Leviathan to hide.
We've all read Edie's notes on Bryson's lab. Any questions?
Do we have any more info on what this Leviathan was?
Not really. We only know it killed a Reaper.
But it is Garneau, Dr. Bryson's associate, that we are looking for.
Right. If we find Garneau, we find Leviathan.
Agreed.
The doctor was right. Anything powerful enough to kill a Reaper needs to be investigated. Just hope Garneau has the answers we need.
I'm reading Reaper enemy signatures in the asteroid field.
Bryson said they were shadowing his field teams. If they're after Leviathan too, Reapers are a good sign.
That's not something you hear every day.
Take us in.
Thank you.
Don't go anywhere, Cortez. We'll grab this guy and be right out. Keep me updated on the Reaper situation.
Yes, Commander.
Scouting party.
Sounds like the kind of party that could kill you.
Garneau before the serious troops arrive.
It's gotta be a nightmare for these people.
Commotion.
I'm Commander Shepard of the Alliance. You just had Reaper troops attacking your front door.
Are they still there?
I've taken care of them for now.
I see. That will be all.
That will be. Hello?
Yes. Welcome to TGS Mineral Works. How can we help you?
Yes. For the tour, please sign in.
You don't seem worried about those Reapers. You know something I don't?
TGS Mineral Works is a small to mid-level supplier of tungsten to the galaxy.
That's not what I meant.
Are you familiar with the applications of tungsten?
I'm looking for a researcher named Dr. Garneau. It would have arrived within the last couple weeks. If he's still here, I need to speak to him.
We have no Dr. Garneau.
Do you need to see a doctor?
How about I just go in and look around?
No. The access elevator is broken.
And now, we're done. Step away.
Step away. You don't belong here.
This is so weird. Come on.
Let's look around. Carefully.
Where is he now?
The people seem fearful. It is difficult to determine why.
Gotta fix that elevator.
Excuse me.
You don't belong here.
Repair terminal activated.
I'll set the drone to repair the elevator, but we have to stay with it. Hope we don't have to look too far.
The terrain's increase before prognosis is too high.
What pain stimuli is applied more quickly?
Interesting. We should look into that.
Even estimating 60 days for complete global starvation, that's the merciful route.
Absolutely. That's the data to use.
Have you seen Dr. Garneau?
You shouldn't be here.
Evolutionary implications of human biotics. What?
I see a trend among the miners. They appear to be doing everything but mining.
Turn back. You shouldn't be here.
This is a restricted area. Personnel ID number is required.
I don't have that.
Access denied.
Passcode hack?
Yeah, just get to the security terminal and plug it in.
ID 231-95.
Access granted.
I don't have that.
Access denied.
Turn back, Commander.
You shouldn't be here.
Punch in Garneau's terminal hack and see what it gets us.
Access granted.
Ship dropped him off a week ago.
It appears he had full access at one point before going into hiding.
Was involved in an altercation in the mines.
Garneau was heading to the mines.
Looks like he was taken to the med bay.
You are in the mineral lab. A low security, all access area. The med bay is restricted to authorized personnel with active patient file numbers.
I have the file number.
Let's go get Garneau.
Thank you. restricted area. An active patient file number is required.
File 7364.
Access granted.
Is that Garneau?
I sure hope not.
If you are looking for Garneau, you have found him. I am Dr. Garneau.
I'm Commander Shepard of the Alliance. Are you all right?
Yes. Only I'm trapped in here.
What's been going on in this place?
I was doing my research until the incident.
They attacked you.
It's true. But aside from my confinement, I'm fine.
Bryson's research led me to you.
Bryson sent you?
He's dead, Doctor. Killed by his assistant.
I see.
I need you to tell me everything you found on the Leviathan. Bryson seemed to think it killed a Reaper.
It's a myth. A dead end.
Doc, you mentioned an artifact in your message.
I did? No.
Yes, Doctor, you did. But now we've got Reaper forces attacking, so I need to break you out. We'll grab the artifact and go.
Reapers. The darkness must not be breached.
The darkness?
Why do you pursue me?
Doctor?
Leave the artifact. What is mine?
I don't believe we are speaking to Garneau.
You killed a Reaper. I need your help.
You bring only death.
He does.
He said it was in the mines.
We'll need to find a different route. Garneau's notes gave us a nav point for the artifact.
Maps show a service door at the next tram station.
Looks like we're not the only ones headed that way.
I am noticing a pattern. Despite the law of averages, we never find the Reapers moving in a direction away from us.
Ugh.
close the door.
Okay, let's find that artifact.
That?
Looks like the door's power supply's been cut.
I'm seeing the trouble spots. Let's send in the repair drone.
We'll need to escort it.
Unfortunately, the drone is damaged and is on reserve power.
Let's make it quick, then. Let's head back. Door should be online. Bryson's office. Move! I got a shot!
Turn back!
Garneau! Damn it.
Shepard, over here.
What have you got?
That was not Garneau. This is. It appears he's been dead for a while.
So Leviathan can have Bryson killed, can take over this colony, and he can use them as puppets. Huh. Anything else useful?
Encrypted data, and a personal log with 8 missed calls from a Dr. Ann Bryson.
Ann Bryson.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I'm Commander Shepard. You all right?
I think so. I feel strange, but all right.
Do you recognize this man?
I've never seen him before in my life.
Someone here killed him.
someone here. How is that possible? I'm so sorry.
Can you tell me anything about what happened to you?
Not really. I remember... It just seemed cold. I remember a feeling... cold and dark.
If dark was a feeling, that's exactly what I felt.
That artifact, do you know where it came from?
Came out of the mine. Right. Head office was supposed to send someone. That's about all I can...
Cortez, what's your situation? Can you bring the shuttle?
Affirmative. Strangest thing. A couple of minutes ago, the Reaper forces broke off and left.
Reaper? What's a Reaper?
What year do you think this is?
2176.
2176 was 10 years ago.
What?
Let's arrange for these people to be evacuated into temporary quarantine.
10 years. They'll be in for a shock. What a mess.
It now seems Leviathan not only has the power to destroy a Reaper, but possesses an indoctrination ability.
Do you think it might be a Reaper?
If it is a Reaper, then I want to know what it's up to. How long has it been out here, and more importantly, why? Edie, did we get anything from Garneau's notes?
Yes. They suggest that Garneau created a way to block the artifact's mind-affecting properties. The artifact seems to be the key.
Agreed. When I head back to Bryson's office, I want you there.
Yes, Commander.
I want to know just what the hell these artifacts really are and what they can do.
They're powerful and dangerous, that's for sure.
And we've got one sitting right in the middle of the Citadel.